today we had a lovely lunch that I really enjoyed. I love food and I love the Arabish food, and I think it was very special to eat in the traditional way with the hands. I mean, I've been eating chicken and things with the hands, but like really dig into it. And I really enjoyed to hear about everything. It was a very interesting and fine lunch. I think the presenter, Rashid, did an amazing job. He was very funny and he was interesting to listen to, and we really felt welcomed. I would really recommend other people to come here to Sheikh Mohammed Center, because when you come to Dubai, you shouldn't just go shopping and skiing and go to the desert. You should come here and be educated and learn more about the religion and the tradition here.